Ladies and gentlemen, good boys and girls, welcome. We are the Stannage International Stunt Team, a true family affair. But as you can tell by the accent, I'm not that far away from home. We're actually based over in Woodworth in Barnsley. So yes, fantastic to be performing on our own turf as well. But we do hope you enjoy our performances because we enjoy performing. If you want any information on our shows, then we have got gazebo in the corner of the arena. Pop over there and have a chat with us. But yes, it's a true family affair. Travelling all over the country and all over the world. This year I've been over 40 shows and then throughout the winter going over abroad. The podcast festival in Oman. We will go there. Right guys, are we ready for? Before I get these guys on, alright, a very important word of warning, alright? About 6 o'clock this morning, there were people walking the dogs on this arena, okay? So, while these guys are going round, if anything brown does come flying towards you, they are not throwing chocolate bars at you, okay? So I suggest you don't open your mouth and try and catch it. I would do it. Quite slotty as well. Right guys, are we going to do some work today? So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please put your hands together and welcome on this arena, the Stannage International Stunt Team. The last thing that these boys and girls and mums and dads need to see is a fat bloke running across the arena. Alright, so can you just take it down a bit?
Right, so it's going to be like that today, is it? Right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first show from the Stannage family. We hope you really are having a good day so far. This weather, we've been told it's going to stay nice and sunny, okay? Now, the first thing we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is we're going to reintroduce you to the young man you've just seen on the CRF 450. Now, that is young Aaron Stannage. Now, when this young man was only 14 years old, he attempted to break a Guinness World Record. Now that was the Guinness World Record for the longest bicycle wheelie in 1 hour. Now at the time, the wheelie was held by a young chap from America, covering a distance of 2.5 miles. However, on the 17th of January 2010, young Aaron Stannage managed a whopping 8.17 miles to become a Guinness World Record holder. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as he goes around the arena on one wing, hopefully, the Guinness World Record holder Aaron Stannage, a massive round of applause. Now ladies and gentlemen, this bike that Aaron is using is a box standard Diamondback mountain bike. Now this bike hasn't been modified in any way whatsoever. It is box standard, straight off the shelf. Now just have a look as he goes around. You'll be seeing that he will be constantly pulling his back crane, okay? Now that is his left hand. Aaron, that was a bit rubbish. I'm telling these guys, how could you, Aaron, if you lose on a bike? Now I know it's a little bit slippy, but I'm sure you can do a lot better than that. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Let's get some more wheelies out in here. I'm sure you can do a lot better. Here we go. Get that old front wheel up in the air. Aaron! I told you to get your front wheel up in the air! Oh dear. Now ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'll agree that being able to do a wheelie on a bike with the front wheel missing does take a lot of belief in your ability as a stunt rider. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get this world record holder, Aaron Stannage! Now, ladies and gentlemen, if anybody out there has got a copy of the 2012 edition of the Guinness Book of Records, have a look in there on page 114, and you will be able to read Oliver Aaron and his record attempt. Right, so moving on from the very experienced stunt writer, young man stannage, to someone who's been with the team only about 2 or 3 years. Now this is young Connor Brennan, okay? Now Connor is only just turned 18, and he is our nephew. So, Connor has been coming with us for a year or two now. So, what Connor's going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is going to show you how not to ride your bike home, okay? So what he's going to do, he's going to sit on the handlebars and attempt to ride his bike all the way around the arena, riding backwards. Now ladies and gentlemen, Connor has actually got quite good at doing this. Unfortunately, he's not very good at stopping. So what will probably happen, he'll go all the way around the arena, riding the bike backwards, and when he gets to the far end here, he will try and stop, and there's a good chance that he will slip and fall over, okay? So let's say fingers crossed, okay, because that's really what we want to see him do. We want to see him fall off, don't we? Look at him, try to see exactly where he's going. Now ladies and gentlemen, have a go at this when you get home, and it is quite rewarding when you actually learn how to do it. So ladies and gentlemen, Connor Brennan! Right, so I think it's time now for...